life in the NFL as a closeted athlete, you know, it was very difficult. And it wasn't like every day that I walked in and there was some type of gay joke or anything of that sort. What I tell people is it was just the environment. It was just the atmosphere when you walked into the locker room where you walked into where you went to work. And that atmosphere of knowing that there is no support for you.